I started racing when I was about 11 years old. I wasn't that good when I started. Yeah, I had a bad crash in the Tour de France. I busted both my shoulders. It actually makes me stronger. I've won over 100 races. I really don't count anymore. I'm Mark Cavendish, and I can't stop.